another game. In this case, it's the same day, it's the same game, and if you caught last part, I didn't finish that last bit, and now I have to start over. Was just the last part, but still, that last part seems to take forever. So, I gotta get better at dodging, I gotta get better at flight. Also, I need to look at modding my stuff more. So, I'm gonna go ahead and look at modding that. Okay, how do you get these unlocked? Cost 2. Well, that doesn't really tell me how to unlock it. Okay, cost 10% more damage. Excuse me. Box charge of the frames of the makes initial barrage damage. Okay, so this is just when the guys come in. Ability charge, 10%. Oh, the team light perfect firelight screw available watch nearby. Okay. Let's do this one. Oh. Okay, so I just got one skill point for that. I guess you get it when you level up. Possibly. Mod ship weapons. Oh, I picked up something. Resistance to cold. Resistance to gravity. Let's do this. No. That's equipped. Oh, it's already equipped on me. I'm an idiot. Don't really need the cold. Alright, so there's nothing there really. And I can't upgrade anything here either. I don't have anything. I can do this one, but then I'm out of that one. Whatever it is. So, let's get right into it. Okay, here we go. Get mad. Get mad. And I miss. The heck? Oh, crap. Can't move. Bogey down. Those guys weren't here at the beginning of the last part, so I must be in the territory that they were chasing. Okay. I guess the right leg? Or his left leg? Missed. Come on. That would be his left leg. Alright. Open it up. Opens, that's your chance to strike. Get in front of it. Well, I'm getting in front of it.
Advised. Extractor located nearby. Location of additional Legion units may be gained by defeating it. Warning. Legion reinforcements incoming.
Best bet is to get all these things off the field, just to be sure. My only problem is the shield button is X. Where'd he go? There he is. Missed. How did I miss? That was a direct hit. Come on. Huh? Okay, come on. Get him on his underbelly, I'll call him help, basically. Okay. Come on. Quick shot. Okay. Now he's down to half health. This is where he's gonna start booking it to a.
You've damaged it.
Yeah.
I think it's trying to escape. We don't want to lose track of it. You'd better follow.
Crap, I got stuck. Ugh. Okay, there's one down. Crap. Ugh. Ugh. Got it. Okay, come on. Come on. What's really bad is I actually got this thing down to a quarter health. Okay. Oh. I need to heal up first. Oh, dang it. I guess I can attack while I'm waiting.
It's go time, boys. Slippy here. Let's go.
There we go. Come on, come on. Dang it!
Time has come for reinforcements. One down.
Ooh. Okay, so the frost guy's gone now. Ugh. Ow! No, 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 no. Come on. Come on, heal up. I just gotta do freaking rings around him. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, ho, ho. Oh, ho. Oh. Ugh. Oh. Oh no. I gotta warm up. Oh, come on. Okay, there's one down. We're... Ugh. There's another one down. Three down. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Dang it! I guess I didn't do it quick enough. Where's the chest? Come on. Come on, come on, hurry up. Okay. Oh. Okay, I got rid of a shield.
Weapon level increased.
Quick, don't jump. Need to warm up. There we go. Oh. Okay, I think I figured out a trick here. And the trick it. Oh god, don't die. Basically, to jump, I figured out jumping and boosting at the same time here. I did it at the right time. Okay, I got one leg. Another leg down. Okay, it's another leg. Come on. Just a couple more. Got it. Oh. Yeah.
Shutting down.
What? What do you mean?
They're dormant. The Prime draws energy from each of its extractors. What if destroying the Prime left that energy with nowhere to go? This could be the answer to stopping the Legion once and for all.
Oh, no.
The Prime must have a Nova Core. Can you bring it to me?
Yeah. Right. Come here. Yeah. Oh, that was intense. I deliver a core to the Mitch or... Okay, this one. this close. We were this close to that place. That is crazy. Death was basically on your doorstep. Okay. Oh, it's too far away. Deliver. Draft core. Crushing ammo. Two warrior for two mod collected. Oh, cool.
We've got other things to worry about. Come back once they're taken care of.
Oh, deliver. Duh. Draft core. Prime core.
I can't wait to study this. I just need to make a few arrangements and I'll meet you back at the. What do you call your ship again?
The Equinox. You coming aboard?
Of course. Don't you feel it? Everything that's going on, it's just the beginning, and you're at the heart of it. Besides, I can't let Carl have all the fun.
Okay, now what? Go to.
Oh, and if your ship needs a tune-up, the workshop is at your disposal. Using the natural defense.
Shut up. Oh my gosh. Where's that crushing, I think? Oh. I guess it's the, no? Not an F-104 either. Heat armor. Oh. Jeez, there's a lot of options. So, blue is better. And it looks like red is the best. That right there is the best. Armor, ammo. Damage fire plus 50 fire kill damage to charge enemy. Core armor. Elemental core. Scorching ammo. Minus 30% hit cost, plus 20% damage done. Plus 20%. Let's upgrade the ship first. Wow, I need a lot for that.
Oh, okay. And if your ship needs a tune-up,
shut
the workshop
up.
Is at your disposal. Using the natural defenses of Atlas's various life forms, we've developed some very unique mods. You should take a look. Sounds good. All right, everyone, see you back at the Equinox.
Head that way. That seriously pissed me. Where is it? This way? Oh, there you are. Fast travel. Oh, it beats going through all those, that long flight and dealing with all those things that could pop up. Cutscene!
Whoa.
Razor?
Like, things right out of Zelda.
We did good, Mono.
We did. That's the last sample.
It's gonna take some time to analyze this core.
Well, pick up the pace. We gotta hit them while they're down.
We will, Rancor. We just need to figure out where these primes are coming from first.
That boy grab stuff, but the sun.
Stays until the cycle completes.
Here's what we know. The Prime is of Warden design. Its main purpose is to gather Electron, which can be refined into Nova, and Nova can activate more Primes.
But Grax can't turn Electrum into Nova. Can he?
St. Grant can. He learned how to make Nova by studying Judge. But now...
No.
Look, the cycle completes.
A shame it is only enough for one.
One will be enough. His crew continues to resist. But they will be swept away by the Dreadnought.
What is he doing? What's this?
What are you doing?
We've got to get St. Grant back now, before Grax is able to
get
Atlas and extractors. Razor, you and I will take point.
Finally!
We are few in numbers, but armies smaller than ours have defeated.
You guys, an army. Look, it's like Hunter said, Grax is just gonna keep getting stronger and stronger. I'm looking out for myself.
Hey.
You guys should too.
Shade, you're right.
Aeson? What?
We should split up. Dude, that's intense. There aren't enough of us. The Legion is growing. We need to keep growing. We spread out, find help from every planet in Atlas.
If we split up, we'll get picked off one by one.
Not while we have Starlink. We can combine our strengths from everywhere in Atlas.
The more of us there are, the stronger each of us is.
Exactly.
The five steps on her, man.
Warden
intimidating.
Saved us. They gave us a path to the stars. Brought us out of a life of darkness. Now, what are we? Lost. I have found the key. We will redeem those unworthy. I send you forth in the Dreadnought. The Warden's will. Sacrifice the worlds of Atlas to the harvest of Electra.
What have I done?
You weren't in control of yourself, bud. Big shit.
We still don't know where the primes are coming from, but using the core's data, we can now see where they ended up.
Good, because it looks like two more primes just landed.
Really?
To follow their progress, I've added an alliance tracker to each planet. It will tell us how Legion infested each planet has become, and how many allies we've made to push them back.
So, what's it mean when one of the prime icons just, like, flips out? Because the one on the bottom's going crazy sauce.
You're right. The prime alert on Vilas, it's gone. What happened? Is the prime gone or what?
We should take a look. Maybe someone's out there.
Your call. Just remember to check your star map. Our army needs to grow faster than the Legion, and the Alliance Tracker's our best way of keeping up to date.
You can't fast travel until you actually been there.
Warning. Incoming Outlaw hyperspace trap.
Oh, the love assistance. That I wasn't gonna Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, I can't really steer.
Warning. Incoming Legion hyperspace trap.
Ugh. Oh, come on. Okay. Crap. There we go. Oh, asteroids. Ugh. So I'm curious, what happens if I don't? Funny though is I'm using my boost here, I'm flying, and it's way faster. I mean, maybe there's no gravity is the issue, is the idea behind it, but dang. You didn't think it'd be that much resistance on Earth, or not Earth but a planet. I really want to use my hyperspace, but I just do not want to deal with fights at the same time. I wish I could fast travel, but I haven't been there. I can't fast travel. What's that say on my map? That thing's sparkling right there at the top left. I wonder, right next to the destination. What is that thing right there? Maybe I can just do this way. That's right, this is move, this is steer. Okay. Just keep going forward. Forever away. Oh.
One down.
Oh, come here. Come here. Really want to fight? I destroyed everyone but you. This way. Let's just boost my way there. Since I got planet side, I think we'll call it that this night. Oh, there's so many asteroids. There's no way I can go through hyperdrive through this. Absolutely no way.
So, who are we gonna recruit next? Like a dino bro or a plant man?
Levi, I don't think you're supposed to call them plants.
I've been called worse.
Whoever we find, we need to find them fast. The Legion are growing. First the raiding parties, then extractors, now primes. I believe our next target may be the hardest of all.
Wait, you think there's something bigger out there?
Theoretically. The source of these primes must be massive, and likely interplanetary. So, the primes come from a big spaceship. Why can't we see it?
Big as it might be, finding it in space is like searching for a pebble on an asteroid.
Oh.
Ain't gonna be easy.
Dang it. Okay. That sucks. Oh, I hate dealing with my
things.
So,
yes.
Who are we gonna recruit next?
Oh, gosh.
Like a dino bro or a plant man?
Levi, I don't think you're supposed to call them plants.
I've been called worse.
Whoever we find, we need to find them fast. The Legion are growing. First the raiding parties, then extractors, now primes? I believe our next target may be the hardest of all.
Wait, you think there's something bigger out there?
Theoretically. The source of these primes must be massive, and likely interplanetary. So, the primes come from a big spaceship. Why can't we see it?
Big as it might be, finding it in space is like searching for a pebble on an asteroid belt. Ain't gonna be easy.
That man on the planet? Oh. I think we're done for that part right now. Especially since that was one back-to-back recording right there because of that fight with the Prime. Get a little bit more interesting. You know, as I play, it gets more interesting. I do not like dealing with the pirates. That is just too much of a suck with air battles. The challenge is fair so far, though. Besides that, the challenge is still fair. Game's not too bad. Story, needs a little more work, but it is interesting. It's interesting in the fact of what? That's the best way to explain it. Yeah. So, yeah, we'll keep trying it. See, I at least want to beat it. So, until next time.